today I will be making a ball gown that is inspired from the Rapunzel's dress. However, most of the ideas, such as the designs and the fabrics, were mostly inspired from Alexandra Louise. If you do not know her, guys, I strongly recommend you guys to follow her on TikTok and on YouTube. So for these fabrics, I will provide the website links on the description box on where I got each of these. So first is this lavender colored crepe back satin. I think I bought 4 yards and it was more than enough of what I have actually used. Next is this 3D chiffon floral that I got from Etsy. I think I got 3 yards, but I wish I got a lot more, like 4 or 5, because I didn't realize that I needed to gather like much. So yeah. And lastly, a silver paisley metallic brocade in a peach color. I actually wanted the gold paisley, but unfortunately it was out of stock. So I think this would do. I got 5 yards and it was more than enough what I have used. And for the notions, I bought 2 yards of this gold Venice lace trim. I got it from Joann's. And this will be the outline for the front and the back of the neckline of the bodice. And then another 2 yards of this gold metallic scrolled gimp. And this will serve as the crisscrossing lace in front of the bodice, just like to mimic the original dress of Rapunzel. So I'm gonna start cutting all my fabrics for the skirt.
Days watching.